This is the pro agility. Cones are set 5 yards apart, so it's also known as the 5-10-5. She's gonna get down into an athletic stance, and then she's gonna turn and run to the cone on her right, touch all the way to the far cone, touch, and through the middle.